a matter of weeks, local governments will get big savings on their purchases. Minnesota legislature voted to exempt cities and counties from the 6.875% sales tax. And as our Kate Renner found out, a few city managers are holding out on buying those big ticket items until the calendar says January 1st.
A new bucket truck will soon replace White Bear Lake's 1989 older model.
This is the year to replace it. It is life cycled out and it's ready to go.
A large part of the new bucket truck won't be taxed next year, saving the city more than $5,000. Over here, this wood chipper is getting an upgrade as well.
This unit here now would be 100% tax-free in 2014.
Meaning it costs $2,400 less.
And looked at what we were planning to replace in 2013 and saying, can we actually stretch them another 6 months or 9 months out and place the order in 2014.
They saw they could save $55,000 in sales tax by postponing a few purchases.
In my opinion, this is good financial policy, and it's just something that you should be doing.
There's just about enough salt to get White Bear Lake Public Works through the rest of the year, but they're in dire need of more salt, and that load's coming in January 2nd. 750 tons of bulk salt will fill half of this warehouse. That should be enough to get the city through April.
By waiting for a New Year's shipment, the city saves $3,400 in salt.
We did put the pencil to the paper and came up with a pretty big number.
Arden Hills City Administrator Patrick Clares says his city didn't intentionally defer any purchases, but by buying some big equipment in 2014, they'll save $7,000.
6.875% adds up.
Both cities say the money they save means lower taxes for their residents. In White Bear Lake, Kate Renner, 5 Eyewitness News.
Groups that represent Minnesota cities and counties estimate the changes will save $54 million in the first year. The Department of Revenue doubles that estimate to $130 million. We called around and found more cities than counties postponing purchases to take advantage of the sales tax exemption.